After Puerto Rico mayor trashes President Trump, he personally gives her a nasty surprise. President Donald Trump recently traveled to Puerto Rico to assess damage and meet with the leaders to make sure things are running smoothly. Trump was concerned since the island was hit hard by the recent hurricanes and sustained much more damage to its infrastructure than the southern states. The president also didn't forget liberal darling San Juan Mayor Carmen Yulín Cruz Soto, who spends her time in interviews trashing him. He personally delivered a nasty surprise to her that she'll never forget. Carmen Yulín Cruz Soto is a leftist operative who just happens to be the mayor of San Juan, Puerto Rico. Since the island was pounded by hurricanes, Cruz Soto has delusions of grandeur. She is constantly on cable news while missing vital meetings with FEMA and tweeting up a storm to Ellen DeGeneres or any other leftist celebrity she can think of. She got a little attention from the Hollywood crowd, and now, she can't get enough. Forgetting her duties to Puerto Rico, she played the game of the mainstream media. She knew what they wanted to hear leaders trash Trump, so she gave it to them. Wearing a propaganda black shirt that read, "Help us, we are dying," she appeared Friday night on CNN to help Anderson Cooper bash Trump. "People are drinking out of creeks here in San Juan," she told Anderson Cooper. "You have people in buildings, and they're becoming caged in their own buildings, old people, retired people that don't have any electricity. We're dying here. We truly are dying here. I keep saying it, SOS. If anyone can hear us, Mr. Trump can hear us, let's just get it over with and get the ball rolling," she said. Cooper looked horrified, nodding his head in agreement, as pallets of aid were stacked up in the background. Trump fired back, "The mayor of San Juan, who was very complimentary only a few days ago, has now been told by the Democrats that you must be nasty to Trump. Such poor leadership ability by the mayor of San Juan, and others in Puerto Rico, who are not able to get their workers to help. They want everything to be done for them when it should be a community effort. 10,000 federal workers now on island doing a fantastic job." Trump heard Ms. Cruz Soto loud and clear with her fake news, "SOS, can you hear us, Mr. Trump?" bullcrap and her slight by not addressing him as President Trump. He held a meeting in Puerto Rico and made sure she got a nasty surprise. Trump held the meeting as if she was not even there. She got sent to the kiddie table. She's so far away from the real players, she looks like she's someone's aide taking notes. But, that's not all. CNN reported, President Donald Trump praised Puerto Rico Governor Ricardo Rosello on Tuesday, saying he wasn't playing politics, an apparent swipe at San Juan Mayor Carmen Yulín Cruz Soto, with whom he has publicly feuded over the past several days. Then, Trump looked right at her and addressed her big lies. Last week, she accused Trump of genocide in Puerto Rico with the "Help Us We Are Dying" t-shirts, as she made the rounds on the liberal media. Trump slammed her hard, making her look like a fool. "Check this out. I just want to tell you that right from the beginning this governor was not playing politics," Trump said, adding, "He, Puerto Rico Governor Ricardo Rosello, was giving us the highest grades." Ouch, that was a direct hit at the Hollywood wannabe Cruz Soto, too, as she was relegated to the back of the room, sitting there looking humiliated. It's amazing to me, just surveying her Twitter page, where she finds time to manage the crisis on Puerto Rico. She's retweeting stuff Jimmy Kimmel says about gun control, along with any pathetic fake news article about the suffering people of Puerto Rico. Sure, Puerto Rico is really screwed up. That has nothing to do with Trump and everything to do with leaders like Cruz Soto who allowed the island to fall into the hands of corrupt utility companies. It was already a disaster waiting to happen, and to blame Trump is pure nonsense. She made the wrong play. She's a mere amateur who was so ignorant, thinking she could take on President Donald Trump. Please share the story and tell us what you think by clicking one of the buttons below. We want to hear your voice.